One really cool feature of the DW-H5600 is that if you select watch face 2, right on the main home screen, main time, you can see your heart rate, top right corner. Unlike the GBDH2000, out of the box, there's no such home time screen. You gotta dive through the menu to find your heart rate.